ever do that.
Talking to people about me behind my back, going over my head.
What people?
What people would you think? I wasn't gonna find out.
I don't even know what you're talking about, Nick.
No? You said I'm bringing heat on you? I gotta listen to people because of your fucking shit? You're ordering me out? You better get your own fucking army, pal.
I didn't do anything. I mean, I didn't order you or anybody. I told Andy Stone that you had a lot of heat on you and that was a problem.
You want me to get out of my own fucking town?
Yeah, I said let the bullshit blow over for a while so I can run the casino. Anything goes wrong with the casino, it's my ass. It's not yours, it's my ass.
I don't know whether you notice or not, but you only have your fucking casino because I made that possible. I'm what counts out here. Not
bang,
your
bang,
fucking
bang,
country
bang,
clubs
bang,
or your
bang,
fucking
bang,
TV
bang.
Shows. And what the fuck are you doing on TV anyhow? You know, I get calls from back home every fucking day. They think you went bad shit.
I'm only on TV because I gotta be able to hang around a casino. You understand that.
Your
you know that.
Your fucking
Come
ass.
On.
You could have had the food and beverage job without going on television. You wanted to go on TV.
Yeah, I did want to go on TV. That way I have a forum. I can fight back. I'm known. People see me. They know they can't fuck around with me like they could if I was an unknown. That's right.
You're making
yeah.
a big fucking spectacle of yourself.
Me? I wouldn't even be in this situation if it wasn't for you. You brought down so much fucking heat on me. I mean, every time I meet somebody here, the big question is, do I know you?
Oh, sure. Now you want to frame your fucking license on me.
No, Nick, when you asked me if you could come out here, what did I tell you? I mean, you asked me, and I knew you were going to come out no matter what I said. But what did I tell you? Do you remember what I told you?
Back
do you remember
back
what
back
I told
fucking
you?
Minute here. 1 minute. I asked you, when the fuck did I ever ask you? Get this through your head. Get this through your head, you Jew motherfucker. You only exist out here because of me. That's the only reason. Without me, you, personally, every fucking wise guy still around, I'll take
Throw
a piece of your fucking Jew ass. That way you're gonna go. Your fucking war don't ever go over my fucking head again. You motherfucker, you.
Bud Light presents Real Men of Genius.
Real Men of Genius.
Today we salute you, Mr. Cell Phone Holster Wearer.
Mr. Cell Phone Holster Wearer.
A six-shooter? No. A two-handed broadsword? No. Your hip is permanently strapped with 3 inches of cold cellular steel, and you're not afraid to use it.
As long as I'm not roaming.
Through optimal cellular positioning, you answer calls in under a second. Anything over that, and you might as well be using smoke signals.
Barbecue!
Ignoring the fact that cell phones are now small enough to fit in your pocket, you tell the world, I have a cell phone, and it's not in my pocket.
I'm just happy to see you.
So crack open an ice cold Bud Light, oh hero of the holster, because on our speed dial, you'll always be number one.
Mr. Cell Phone Holster.
Bud Light Beer, Anheuser-Busch, St. Louis, Missouri.
Come on.
wild team.
Grenade!
Oh, I had to reload. I could have shot that plane taking off. Oh my god.
My water bottle.
Huh? Hmm. Your water bottle what?
Through my
Never just all you hear is pop 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 pop.
Feldwebel, wie geht's weiter?
Ruh-roh.
What happened?
The line by the letter. Whole lot of red, not a lot of blue. I think I'm here by myself with all of them.
Find a really good hiding spot. That's
so far,
what I do.
I'm hanging in there.
I did that earlier today. I was on. We were on that. So there's the bridge going from FD to A.
Eyes and stuff.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, look, top squad. Who that? My gray hair. Up.
Ah!